Ever since I got the new iPhone, it's just constantly freezing, and I don't know what to do. Do you guys have the same problem? Like, watch, I'll show you. Look at this. It's just like completely frozen.